He was making a call on the phone booth when the mice found him. To the head. No one saw it. No one saw it happen. I don't even know who would want to do this.
Easy.
Treated you with respect, which I would not do for someone else in your situation.
And I'm grateful.
I've asked for only one thing in return from you. I've spared your family. But I've heard rumors about that mongrel of a son of yours. Do you have anything to tell me? I will hold you responsible if he's here. Do you understand me?
You would know. I know what it is to lose a son.
All right. I trust you.